Hello students, welcome to our channel Learning Notebook. In today's video, we will do part 5 of chapter Practical Geometry. In previous part, we learned construction of triangle when we are given two sides and included angle. Now today, in this part 5, let's learn the construction of triangle when we are given one side and two angles. Question is, construct a triangle ABC given that AB equals to 6 cm, angle CAB equals to 30 degree and angle ABC equals to 100 degree. So let's start the construction. In step 1, draw a rough sketch of the triangle so that you have an idea of how to construct this triangle. In step 2, draw a line AB equals to 6 cm with the help of a ruler. Now, in step 3, at A, construct an angle BAX equals to 30 degree with the help of a protractor. In step 4, at B, construct an angle ABZ equals to 100 degree such that it meets AX at point C. So students, we have completed the construction and triangle ABC is the required triangle. So this was the construction of a triangle when one side and two angles are given to us. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, then do hit the like button. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel Learning Notebook and make sure to press the bell icon. Thank you. Bye-bye. See you in the next video.